You said Haley, and you described her.
Mm-hmm. We're recording.
She's very similar.
All right, so we're back, and this is our final smash and pass. We might do more later, but these will all be up tonight. And now we're doing the video game one, and this one I do not know, but she's a hot fucking nurse, so I'll take the needle.
Smash. So Devil Survivor is about the world ending, and only you as the main character. And some people can save the world, mm-hmm. And she's actually your hero, and she likes you, so.
Oh, she likes the Avatar.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we're moving on.
Like he said, he'll take the needle.
First time I won't bitch about one. All right, so
this is also my pick from Sands of Destruction.
Yeah, how the fuck are you two in a row again?
Because I'm special. He's like an Inuyasha basically. He's half demon, and he could transform though, unlike Inuyasha.
Yeah, I already know I have a thing for those male demons. Smash.
Yep, so I'm smashing.
Yeah.
I mean, he could transform into a demon, unlike Inuyasha, so fuck off. He's better than Inuyasha, basically.
No one's better than Inuyasha.
I love Inuyasha, but he could turn into a demon. No, like Susumu.
You wanna know why?
He can turn into a demon on his will, and he's only half.
Damn. Well, you know why I like Inuyasha so much?
I love Inuyasha.
He was my very first anime.
It was one of my first animes. I love him, but he's just basically a better half-demon.
Damn. Alright, well, I guess we're moving on.
Sephiroth! Smashing!
Pass.
Smashing the hell out of
it. I'm passing? That nigga's a psychopath.
Just look at that body, though.
I don't give a fuck. I'm passing.
I'm smashing it. Just look at that face.
Well, you can die with a fucking sword up your ass. Well, longer than the fucking room here.
It'd be in my stomach. That's like Cloud's ex-girlfriend. Who was also Jack's ex-girlfriend.
You know how many people you just made cry, right?
I know. I'm kidding. I'm crying right now. Because it was also Jack's ex-girlfriend, too.
Damn, so Cloud got that sloppy seconds.
They never had sex because he died before. And she never knew Cloud and him were friends.
Damn.
Just happened to like Soldier Boys.
Oh my fucking god. Alright, well, she's the typical girl that likes the guys in suits and...
Yeah, basically.
Well, like football
and
players.
And his other hand, they both had big swords. Because he had his buster sword. And they both technically worked for the same company, too.
Moving on.
Smash
my boy.
Smashing first.
Damn it. This was my pick, nigga. I'm smashing first. Camilla from fucking Fates.
Fates.
Fucking Fire Emblem Fates.
Smash that. You were thinking, if you
I married her first before any other chick. I didn't give a fuck.
I married,
You know what my friend Donald said?
I married.
He said that's nasty because he's your sister, but technically, if you played it, she's not related by blood, and she says that's it.
Yep, I know. She was the second person I married. Mm-hmm. The first person I married was, the singer.
Tell me who went to smash this, though. If you're straight,
but
big tits, beautiful, perfect body, tough. She's a bad bitch.
But just don't forget, the DLC always drops late in the game. I married who you find out to be your cousin. I married a single first. I regret it in my life. Because I played the DLC. Yeah, DLC. So we were thinking, because especially with the new Fire Emblem, there are three games. If you just want us to do a complete Fire Emblem one.
I'm down with that. Because there's a lot. Like,
on the 3DS.
Oh my god.
There's Fates, which has Conquest.
I didn't put my Fire Emblem waifu in.
No, you didn't, because there's so many Fire Emblem.
It's storming outside.
Yes, it is.
But you remember that mercenary that sells shit?
Anne. Her name is Anne.
Yeah. That's my bitch. I always marry her. Like.
Only you can, too. That's the fun part.
Only
the Avatar.
I didn't put her in here. I fucking cry.
Because put her in here. There is three games. There is Conquest, which it sees from, which you have your stepbrothers or sisters. There's Birthright, which is your biological family. And then there's Revelations, which is both.
Yeah,
and then there's also Awakening.
I like that one because it has a happy ending.
I like that one because of all the units you could pick from.
That too, you get fucking everybody.
Yeah, so you could have the most fucked up thing ever. I mean, they're both bloodlines fuck. Yeah, it is the funniest thing. Her and Takumi. It is the funniest thing because he likes Takumi. He's the Archer.
I know, he's the dick bag. I hate him.
He hates everyone.
Because he's a dick!
No, because he hates everyone from Noah. In the last scene, he's just like, you know what, you're not so bad. And she, like, crushes him with her boobs. Because she actually loves him.
That's like that scene when you...
No, but she actually likes him.
Damn. I know that scene, though, on fucking Conquest, when you're running, that you run into her boobs, like, Sonate moment.
No, she runs up to you, and then he hugs you.
And you go into the boobs.
Ugh. Yep.
Alright, but anyway, next, we don't want her long enough.
And this is Mag. He's just an adventurer. Plain and simple.
Old ass shit.
Yeah, it's just old. We just thought it'd be cool to have, like, the Dreamcaster come back. Because we're just going both pass. We just wanted to include older games because no one really remembers the Dreamcast, and the Dreamcast was a good series.
I think it is, like, first of all, like, his hand's disconnected from the body.
Oh, that's his equipment.
Oh, well, I'm not smashing.
I'm not smashing either.
I feel like I'd go to jail smashing that nigga.
He's 14, so yeah.
My point exactly, we're moving on. Hell yeah, Lee Kennedy.
Smash.
You smash that too?
Yeah.
Alright.
We're having a three-way with that one.
No, we're taking turns.
Smash.
Smash, Joseph Samus. Mm-hmm.
Do I think we have a four-way now? Because of Kim?
I mean, come on. Perfect bot. She's literally the hottest chick in Nintendo. Prove me wrong, but I don't think you can. Perfect body.
Who? The girl from Fire Emblem Fates you just talked about.
Fuck! I forgot she was Nintendo! Just like that!
So you like Joseph Samus first? So get him a plushie of her. You make him happy.
Alright, Nintendo. You got some hot bitches on board, I give you that. Alright, so, smash the fuck out of that. She's flexible, though.
Yep, and she's out of Snake's lead. Or do you remember Smash Brothers?
That's bullshit, they weren't really lovers. Fuck that. Alright, so, we're moving on.
He had a hot... Oh, yeah, smashing this. Yes. Smashing.
I don't fuck little kids. That's definitely a little girl.
She's 18. She's just from the moon. She's from the moon. That's it.
I changed it. Smash.
She is from the moon. This is from Bravely Default End Layer. She has a thing for, again, the main character, because a lot of Japanese role-playing games, you always have a character for the main character.
Damn. Yeah, that's true. Yare, no boys and girls. Smash.
Passing.
You're a piece of shit.
I'm a Mario fan. We're the Mario brothers. Mario, Luigi.
Mario fan, huh? Get the fuck out. No Mario fans are allowed here.
Well, I have more games than you.
Touch me. What?
Because I'm a Mario fan.
Hey, Lara Croft. Honestly, who wouldn't smash that?
He actually means this. He means Pat. No, I'm just kidding. He means smash.
You know how much hate you would get for passing that? Nigga, I haven't seen a single person have Lara Croft on the Smash Pass game and pass her. Dude, she's like the perfect woman. She's tough.
Do you like
the... She's smart. She's a loyal woman. She's flexible.
Yep.
She's an adventurer. She's got the body. She got the tits, the ass.
Like, I like the previous game where they sold her at a younger age.
Because
I like her actually.
You like the new version?
I kind of like
the old version, though.
Like, I love the old version, but I do like how they made the young version.
True.
I'm not gonna lie. She never changed.
I would smash the new version, too.
Because she never changed, even though she was young.
She looks a little different, but not much.
I'm not talking about the looking. Like, she's still adventurous. She doesn't lose any of the qualities. It's just she gets sexier as she gets older.
Yeah. Which well, I mean, I like that's for most niggas, though. It's like, you're not that not good looking really. When you're young. Well, no, there's some niggas that look good young and then they look ugly old.
That's most of the cases.
Nigga, no, but you got them girls that you went to high school with that were nerdy and geeky, and now they're just bad bitches. Like,
you know? And in a couple years, they'll be ugly again.
Alright, we're fucking done. This is it. We're getting out of here. So, Lara Croft, smash.
We think we'll do a Fire Emblem real quick, because...
You want to do a whole Fire Emblem one?
Yes.
Do a 4 video now?
Yeah,
Fire Smash Emblem. And Pass? Y'all niggas getting so much Smash and Pass today.
I mean, Fire Emblem, this nigga's here. So many choices.
You already know. I think we'll do all girls, too. Like, what do you guys think? We'll be doing girls and guys. I think that one will be all girls. You want to do guys, too?
I think we'll do just, like, three guys, like, main character guys. Not, like, Robin, like, Crom, maybe.
That's so fucking typical, though.
But there's no one who would like Henry, for example. The creepy guy who wants to commit suicide.
Hey, you don't know, man. Some of them might like it.